What extends the hip? The hip extensors extend the hip. And for our purposes this weekend, we're going to refer to those muscles as the posterior chain. The posterior chain is composed of all of the muscles of the glutes, all of the muscles of the hamstrings, and all of the muscles of the adductors. Those three muscle groups form the large group we call the posterior chain, and they're extremely important in human performance. One of our big jobs this weekend is going to be to teach you how to use those when we squat. Okay, the hip extensors, the posterior chain. Most people like to squat with the anterior stuff, right? The stuff you see in the mirror. Right? Because it's easy to see it, you know, looks neat. Ooh, there's a cut in my quadriceps are all cut up here, right? Ooh, look. Oh, my God.